What is up, fellas? Welcome to part three of this Iriadu campaign. This is our second try. We totally fucked up the first time, but hey, that's why we're here, and that's why we're doing this absolute painful campaign. We made it to Deep Space, did the campaign mission thingy, and we got fucked. Yeah, we only got four of them of the Katana fleet. Out of the possible, like, fucking 25 on the goddamn map, because we killed the enemy too fast, and it said we were victorious when they were still coming in from light speed, which is fucking annoying. But whatever, whatever, whatever. We're gonna go ahead and just resume this. There's a fleet coming in to invade this planet right here, Upper God Array. Goddamn infrastructure level is like a negative one because I hate this new mechanic, but we're getting that. So that'll hopefully deal with this. But it really disallows us from just like cheesing all these planets. So, oh well. Yeah, and this should be a straightforward battle for us, I think. But we're just like, at this point, I honestly think we're just gonna be chilling in terms of what we can and can't do. So depressing, we only got four. These dreadnoughts. Are you gonna do?
Star Destroyer standing by.
Overwhelming firepower and superior engineering.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
How is this? Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna stay here. This news is freaking me out.
Construction complete.
Moving to coordinates.
So user score is now two. Why is it still all red? What the fuck? There we go. What the fuck, dude? Probably, what is this? Influence six.
Beginning construction.
Fondor?
Shuttle en route.
Who the fuck is invading Fondor? That's not good news for us.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, we're gonna try to kill this guy. This is really annoying. I don't know why they even attacked us. What the fuck?
Eriadu and the galaxy are mine.
They're just gonna retreat.
TIE squadron here. Course set. Instructions received.
I don't understand why the fuck are they even invading us? I moved the fleet right after I defended our God Array. Interesting. So what the fuck is this? Interdictor, that's really all. Huh.
beginning construction.
Either way, it told me what the infrastructure score is, so fuck it. Loki want to build another... tax collection agency. Yeah, we don't need ship crews right now.
Construction complete.
Yeah, I don't think we want unshielded TIE fighters. It's just, that doesn't not seem worth it at all. Man, what the fuck is this now? Trade port. Don't want that.
Construction complete.
What is this? Dreadnought. This is what we want, I think, right here. The Dreadnought shipyard. Okay. How much money does this give me? That's 50. Not really fucking worth it, man. It can stack, I guess. But again, that's just so many fucking credits. Yeah, copy, yeah. So Fondor is special because it has the Dreadnought shipyard. We want the Dreadnought ship. We're just gonna save up for the Dreadnought. At this point, what's our infrastructure score gonna be?
Constructing.
Look at dude. That's influence 8. I don't know, man. We're just chilling, man. We're just simming.
Constructing.
Don't mind me, guys.
Tactical battle.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, what? How'd that fucking happen? What the fuck? This guy better not fucking die. If they have a goddamn interdictor, I'm gonna be fucking pissed.
Lambda shuttle ready.
Run, Forrest, run.
There they are. Blast
them. Retreat in progress.
What the fuck, dude? What is going on? Actually, what's happening? Alright, well that's a good idea to cancel that. Shit, is it worth it to spend a fuck ton of money on turrets? Fuck. Tank, transport, okay. We're going to prevent, we're probably going to have to face a lot of infantry, just because they're going to get command posts. It's just a reality that we have to face. What? Why is that a thing? Start there. There's too many fucking things here.
Reporting. Moving out.
Ready for recon. Brigade's down.
Awaiting orders. Advancing. Ready. Squad, move out. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Squad, advance.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Roger.
Turret constructing.
Reporting in. Roger that. Form up. Move out. Right away.
Turret constructing.
Awaiting orders.
Construction complete. We've secured an abandoned sensor.
All right, men, take cover.
Got construction me. Complete.
Moving to that area, sir.
We've secured a landing zone.
I copy. Spread out, men. Reporting.
We've been paid. We'll follow
construction
orders.
Complete.
Oh, you have been. Okay.
Your
that's good news.
We're ready to fight. We'll move as long as we're paid. We're combat ready.
Order acknowledged.
Answering your call.
The enemy is
ready
approaching.
For action. We'll get there as soon as
yes,
we can.
Commander. Order, sir.
Construction complete.
Heading
we've
out.
Been here for hours.
Avoiding
what's the deal?
Fire.
Got a target?
Spreading out.
Lock and load. We're attacking immediately.
Reporting. Awaiting orders.
Anyone there? What to do. We'll be there.
Moving to secondary position.
Armor ready. Rolling out.
On the way.
Turret constructing.
I mean, there should be a win, but who knows.
Ready for attack. Didn't get that, please repeat. That shouldn't be too hard.
Yes, sir.
Your credits are good. You can move wherever you want.
He's good to start.
We've been paid. We've
all right, men, take cover.
Fire now.
Roger.
Your point is good. We're ready to fight.
Affirmative.
Ready to move. Weapons ready. Gearing up. Almost there. Scanning the area. Roger that. Fallout through.
Use the order.
Unit destroyed.
Affirmative.
Awaiting destination.
Watching for the enemy. Targeting rebel order acknowledged. Scout trooper active. Engaging rebel forces. Scouting area. Warm up. Let's move out. Let's go. Awaiting orders. Keep going.
Turret constructing.
Copy.
All right, come on, guys.
This way.
Charge. Moving.
Reporting. Order acknowledged.
Our base is under attack.
This way. On my way. Moving out. Right away.
Unit destroyed.
Affirmative, sir.
Cooper reporting.
Order, sir. Reporting. Awaiting order. Ready.
Hey, hey, hey. Jesus, these things are fucking tanky, dude.
Form up, awaiting orders. Fallout troops, let's move out.
Form up. Squad, advance.
Shit.
There they are.
Base is under attack. Awaiting orders. Turret constructing.
We have no money, don't we? Oh, for fuck's sake, they have the fucking repair depot. Are you fucking kidding me?
Keep going. This way. Over there. Gearing up.
Turret has been sold.
Copy. Move out.
Right out, man.
Jeez. Well, now I gotta fucking waste my time taking back this fucking planet.
System lost.
Order confirmed.
Acknowledged.
Invasion commencing.
Fucking stupid. Wasted fuck ton of fucking credits.
The enemy has been spotted.
Copy. Scanning target.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Moving to fire.
Juggernaut ready. Ready.
This fucker's actually just set up fucking turrets everywhere in the goddamn map, dude.
Target acquired.
Moving to secondary position.
Destination set. Proceeding.
We'll back you up.
Support fire ready.
Commencing attack. On my way.
On my way.
Yeah, you're not escaping. Sorry, boss. Okay, so we learned something very important today. Have some fucking ground units on one. And land units on the other. Motherfucker, dude.
Course approved.
Constructing.
So tilting.
Beginning construction.
Now we get to continue to waste our fucking time doing this bullshit. And waste credits in the meantime, too. That's always fun.
Construction complete.
Some of our infrastructure score is dog shit, but...
Transport cleared.
Torpedo sphere, what the fuck is this? What the fuck, dude? Allegiance battle cruiser? What?
Construction complete.
Huh. That's pretty fucking sick. Those ion cannons. Jesus. This thing's a fucking beast.
Heading to destination.
Come on.
Tactical battle imminent.
They might fight this. I'm not sure. I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, they for sure are gonna be fighting this. What the fuck? This is a weird ship. Has like no cannons. What the fuck? Yeah, no cannons not maintained. What the fuck?
Yes, come on.
Overwhelming firepower and superior engineering conquer all.
Skipway blast boat here.
Mola should be an interesting battle.
Eyes reporting in.
Heavy cruiser stepping by.
Cannons armed. Location confirmed.
TIE interceptor here.
Bomber standing by. Engines activated.
Orders, sir.
Fucking home one, dude. Mostly concerned about the fighter support. We might lose. I don't know, man. Actually, it's home one. I don't know. That's a lot of fucking frigates. What the fuck? Holy shit balls, dude. Jesus.
Interceptor squad reporting.
Ready for command, sir. TIE squadron standing by.
Armed and ready.
What are we gonna worry about?
Bomber squadron reporting. Setting up my run, sir.
Attack formation.
Intercepting.
Sir, I've detected.
Closing on target.
Overwhelming for much longer. Superior engineering conquer all.
Target critical.
Every Atu and the galaxy are mine.
I got him.
Go after the stragglers.
Intercepted.
Priority is the laser.
Drive off.
He's about to be destroyed.
You address the air to the enemy
forces. He's headed your direction.
Another attack.
Ready.
Taking him out.
Get behind him. Ready.
Forming up.
Target locked.
Engaging the enemy.
Standing by.
Narrowing position.
I am the one giving the orders.
Tightening up.
I'm on them.
Coming around.
That's
fired on me.
Firing turbo
lasers. Watch your back.
It's a never ending battle over here, which is fine. I'm content with that as long as they're not fucking up our flagships.
I'm on this one. Under control. Nowhere to go.
This home one's just chilling, by the way.
Intercepting.
Primary engine system is down.
He won't be around.
Don't worry about the home one.
Target critical. Return to your position.
Go
after them.
Losing control.
Nowhere to run.
Falling out of formation.
I can't switch position. I got him.
This guy's dead. He's our faction leader too, isn't he? No, he's not, but...
Gun them down.
Unable to shake them.
How about a little help?
Draw their fire.
Taking fire.
Let's lock together.
Can anyone else see it?
Happy airlock.
Where's our cover?
Shall stand.
Where'd he come from? Where are
intercepting.
You?
Regroup.
The hangar bay has been rendered unusable.
Well.
Take another hit.
The engine reactor core has been taken out.
Engines are malfunctioning.
Go after the stragglers.
I think learning what we did though this campaign, it's
our engines are gone, sir.
Not awful.
Primary ship-to-ship weaponry has been destroyed.
Yeah.
I want those ion cannons back on.
I mean, we got halfway through the shields, which is honestly fucking impressive. But...
I got fighters on me.
It's quite unfortunate there. A good trade, I'd say.
Jesus Christ, dude. Yeah, that's bad.
All right. Well, I guess we start over. My lord. Well, I think that's the play, is to get deep space and then go to Fondor. But we need more goddamn Katana fleet, so we need to make sure we're timing that and not killing all the enemies. But we know now how to kind of manage that battle. Because that's where we're really fucked up, I think. Okay. Era 3. Admiral. Jesus Christ, dude. Can't even think about goddamn Cruel now. So bad. Ay, 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 man. Motherfucker, this game is hard. Jesus. Ugh. All right. Yeah, Cruel AI is going to have to wait, ladies and gents. That was fucking insane. I love when it takes like five like solid minutes to load, too. Loki want to keep rerolling until we get a Star Destroyer. What the fuck is this? Light cruiser? Frigate? Nah, this is dog shit. It's so weird how they randomize that. Why do they randomize that? I don't know why. It's such a weird thing that they do. But yeah, definitely want to do a role where I actually get the Star Destroyer spawn. Be stupid not to. There we go, we got it. Okay, now we gotta go to the difficulty. Okay, and we're good to go. And a light cruiser, okay. But again, let's build these things. Which is better? Comments, tell me. Is it the shields or not shield? I feel like shielded TIE fighters are a lot better, but in terms of just like fighting. Like the speed does not matter that much. I don't know, man. So let's save our money. Let's not buy an Imperial Star Destroyer. Such a weird ship. Anti-ship, it's so weird. It's like, this is the only one that's like anti-fighter. I don't know. Because that's just a frigate. Off of Raiders, what? Huh, such a weird unit. And that's just, yeah.
Unit in production.
Okay. Who's our administrator? You're the administrator, right? No, you are. Wait, what? Oh yeah, you are the administrator. Okay. We can do this for that battle. There's no threat here.
Look, sir, it's them.
It's them. Oh no. Don't tell me it's them.
Copy. Moving to coordinates.
Orders, sir. Course set.
Ready to receive orders.
Weapons charged.
Ready for battle.
Comlink active.
I copy. We've got them on scopes.
Oh, no.
The lasers are our target.
Roger that.
Reporting. Star Destroyer standing by.
Yeah, you all are totally fine. Just chilling there. Whoa, buddy. When I say halt, I mean halt. I mean stop fucking moving. Why do you do this? Why are you doing what you're doing? What the fuck was that? That was such a weird death animation. Okay, kill these bombers.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Where'd he go? Copy.
Closing on target.
I got one.
I'm on.
Sir,
he's about to be destroyed.
Yes, everyone on the galaxy are mine. Understood.
Current commander,
enemy forces.
Copy. Nowhere to run.
I'm hit.
Falling out of formation. Stay in formation.
We're being targeted. Take him out.
Target locked.
Three different stations? What the fuck?
Awaiting orders.
I got it.
Attack commencing.
I have them reporting.
Sir, I've got him.
Eliminating target.
Awaiting your orders.
We lose this because of the ship, the fighters.
Yes, sir.
And nothing else.
Ready for command, sir.
I'm on this one.
Roger that.
So we need to kill these stations as soon as possible here.
Your command.
Reporting.
Yes, Commander.
Warm up. Engines activated.
What are your orders?
Narrowing position. Weapons online. Roger that. Starting attack position.
Squadron standing by.
Excellent shot. Awaiting orders.
Ready for action.
Engaging the enemy.
Send the coordinates.
I'm on this one. Narrowing position.
Coming
under control. Timing up.
Locking
watch him. He's coming around. Let's finish him.
Intercepting.
There we go.
Let us work together.
I've got him.
Tidying up.
Reporting.
Ready.
He won't be around much longer.
Eliminating
return
target.
To your position. Back around target critical.
Sir,
I got him.
Target locked. Excellent shot.
I've
take care
him.
Of this. He's about to be destroyed.
Attack formation.
Getting a lock. He's
control.
Headed your direction.
Reporting in.
Let us work together.
Watch closing on target. Pursuing enemy forces.
You retreating now is not going to do anything. I hate to break it to you. I like the attempt though.
Destination set.
Definitely want you. You're head of operations here.
Invasion commencing.
See how much screwy. Okay, infrastructure. Keep an eye on this. It's 17 right now. Let's see what happens when you get this goddamn planet. Guarantee you will go down. Like, at least 15. Like, it's that fucking stupid.
Not copy. Order acknowledged.
Choose your reinforcements. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Reporting.
Ready. Moving out.
Yes, sir.
Heading out.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, sir. Scouting. Ready to go.
Reporting. Right away. Moving to that area, sir.
Inbound!
Armed and ready.
Why don't you just go kill this moving fucking thing? Attack.
Ready. Fall out.
Order acknowledged. Yes, Commander.
Armed and ready. Targeting.
We secured a landing zone.
Cannons charged.
Okay, standing by. Move out.
Awaiting orders. On my way.
All good knowledge.
Reporting in. Attack!
Armor ready.
Unit destroyed.
What are your orders? At your command. As you wish.
Distributed target in my sights.
Those are really annoying units, I will say that much.
Awaiting orders.
Always ready, sir.
Affirmative.
Tank brigade ready. Affirmative.
Unit destroyed.
Reporting in.
Engaging enemy.
Support order acknowledged.
Roger that.
You go orders.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, wow, I suck at this game, don't I? Alright, dude, fuck this. I suck at this fucking game. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. This is embarrassing. This is just me fucking playing on tilt right now. I'm just gonna fucking call it. We're gonna do part 4 after this. This is fucking ridiculous. Alright, that's gonna do it for part 3, guys. Don't like, don't subscribe. See you guys for part 4. Later.